So, Gamora, you and Mantis seem close.
We've met.
Okay.
You're being evasive, woman.
Wait, woman? That's the nicest thing you've ever called me.
I told Peter Quill I would try. That is not the point. The insect woman has embarrassed you. Wanting to discuss it is your right.
I appreciate you saying that, Drax.
Hey, you think Mantis has a stall in Sears Square?
Mantis always struck me as more big picture.
Psychics convention?
You should find this Cosmo.
Be right there.
You seem to know the insect woman, Peter Quill, even if she could not remember your name.
Where did you run off to?
You know, just looking around.
Looking for information about this Cosmo, I presume.
Yeah, sure.
Looking for trouble, more like it.
Talk to Cosmo alone.
You're gonna kill on the dance floor. Of course I will.
This place must be good.
You don't need cash.
Drax, bud. Is everything all right?
You believe that this is the edge of the universe, Peter Quill?
Well, yeah, because it is. You ever think what would happen if you just flew right through it?
I do not know. I lack the appropriate appendages for flight.
No, I mean, like, say you're standing at the edge of a cliff. Right. Do you ever just get the sudden urge to jump?
That would be foolhardy.
Well, yeah, that's why you don't actually do it, but part of you still wants to.
No one should die without meaning, Peter Quill. My wife, Hovat, and my daughter, Camaria. I died without meaning.
I think I know what you mean, man. My mom when the Chitara came. She also died for no reason. They just shot her. But at least she's in a better place now.
Tathian religion. We believe that in order to reach Ul'Tath, one must lead a life filled with purpose. And that failure to do so results in banishment to Sarduth. Our families have been cast out of paradise, Peter Quill, and into nothing.
That's why you come up here.
Yes. To feel close to them. Speak to them. Perhaps you think that sounds foolish.
No, no. Not at all. You know, on Earth, a lot of people think that good people go to heaven. And are reunited with their loved ones when they die.
This heaven sounds pleasant.
Yeah, it does. Thinking of her there, my mom, in heaven, got me halfway through the war. That and my hate for the Chitauri who imprisoned me.
You desired revenge.
Yeah, I guess I did.
When Thanos murdered my family, for a long time I believed that their wasted lives would be redeemed if I took revenge on him. But then I realized Thanos cannot be killed.
But you did kill him.
Propaganda, Peter Quill. Spread to quell fears after the war. Fabric of my being, I know he still lives. If you do not mind, Peter Quill, I would like to be left alone now.
Yeah, sure, man.
Peter Quill.
Yeah.
I hope your mother found her way to heaven.
I hope Cosmo's in the office.
Cosmo! You in here? Cosmo! Sure, not weird at all. Cosmo is definitely somewhere in this maze of rotting brain matter. Cosmo, then I can deal with the team, if I can find them. Cosmo, that you? I hate mazes, especially stinking brain mazes. Okay, dude, deep breath. Deep breath. Circles?
Cosmo! Cosmo!